I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, SHS Mustangs.
Come support the basketball teams.
The students have a personal spot called the Round Ball Rowdies.
To encourage our players, buy a t-shirt for just $15.
We have some left, but it's encouraged to get yours soon.
If you buy a shirt, you'll get a coupon for a buy one, get one free at Jersey Mike's.
Make sure you don't miss this good deal.
Check the schedules to see when the next boys and girls basketball games are.
Look around the school to find flyers for purchases.
Or click on the links from the SHS Instagram accounts.
Here's a joke for you. Where is a basketball player's favorite place to eat? Dunkin' Donuts. Ha! Waka waka!
Have a great Mustang Day!
Good morning, Mustangs, all right? You have Coach Chloe here today and Coach Feltoni, all right? This summer, we have our annual National Soccer Showcase, and this was our t-shirt last year, but we're looking for your creativity. So, I don't know if you've seen these up around the school, but we have a little contest going on. You can create a design, send it to cfadenholds at scsmustangs.org, and you'll be entered into the contest to win, of course, a free t-shirt and a $50 Visa gift card to anywhere. Bring in that cash. Register your design.
Get it done.
March 3rd.
All right. Dude, that's first take done. That was good.
There will be a girls flag football team meeting in room 122, Coach Serino's room, on Monday, February 13th at 2:35. See Coach Serino in his room if you have any questions.
Hello again, the Strongsville High School. This is Mr. Kosmikas.
Mr. Castle, what's up, Mustang Strong Nation?
Let's talk about what it means to be safe in the hallway.
Let's go.
All right, so this is our behavioral expectation matrix. And again, there's where you can see what it means to be safe in the hallway. And let's dig a little deeper. So when we want our students to be safe, we want them to demonstrate self-control.
Always walk.
And stay to the right.
Demonstrate self-control. Please be disciplined in how you act in the hallway. Resist the urge to do the wrong thing.
Stay to the right. As you saw on that previous slide, that guy veered left a little bit and boom, right into a wall. Stay to the right and we keep traffic flowing. And lastly, always walk.
Slow down, speed racers. Slow down. We appreciate the relentless effort for you to get to your classroom and attain that awesome academic knowledge, but please be safe. Please walk.
That's it, guys. Pretty safe and self-explanatory how to be safe in the hallways here at Strongsville High School.
Nice. Remember, be Mustang strong.